Ladies and gentlemen, Zach Galifianakis.
It's great to be back hosting Saturday Night Live. Oh, what's that? I've never hosted something once. I can't remember. Anyway, I was in my dressing room tonight before the show, Febrezing my beard. And I also was, you know, putting on chapstick daintily. And the stylist here at Saturday Night Live, she said, Zach, what kind of look are you going for your monologue? And I said, well, just give me the lighthouse attendant. Oh, you're out of that one? Just give me the homeless professor. Oh, you're out of that one? Just give me marijuana Santa Claus. Oh, you're out of that one? Just give me Vice President of Ultimate Frisbee. Oh, you're out of that one? Just give me somebody that looks like they write on alpaca message boards. Oh, you're out of that one? Just give me Wolf Blitzer at Burning Man. I live in Brooklyn, and I hate it. I live in a really kind of a hip neighborhood, and there's a lot of too cool for school types, and you know, these skinny kids with their skinny jeans, and the subway's often late, and you know, everybody's just too cool for school, and every time I'm on the subway platform, and I finally see the light. For the train come, all these cool people standing around. It takes everything in my body not to yell out, "Hey everybody, here comes the choo-choo!" Hey everybody, here comes the choo-choo! Now, I'm gonna go to the piano and talk about myself. I really don't know what I'm doing here. And I don't know what I'm talking about. Excuse me, I've been in Canada. Opening up for Miles Davis. Kilometers Davis. I like dark comedies. That's why I like the Wayans brothers. My girlfriend looks a little bit like Charlize Theron and a lot like Dog the Bounty Hunter. She's writing a book on contemporary feminist theory and she let me read the manuscript. I gotta tell you, it's pretty good for a girl. I went to my high school reunion not too long ago, and it was very weird because I was homeschooled. It was just me there by a bowl of punch, listening to Kool and the Gang. Why I rented that limousine, I have no idea. This woman said to me the other day, "Zach, I like your beard," and I said, "Look, I'm Greek. This isn't a beard. This is part of my eyebrow. You guys just gonna sit there? I thought we would rehearse something. There we go. Sometimes I'll do something and I'll think to myself, that is so Raven. And then other times I'll do something and I'll be like, that was not very Raven. If you read my blog, you know I'm a Pilates freak. And by Pilates, I mean waffles. I've been trying to quit drinking, and the other day I drank a 12-pack of Odules. And I went riding around in my car and I got pulled over by a cop. He's like, son, have you been drinking? And I'm like, sort of. He said, what have you been drinking? And I said, Odules, non-alcoholic beer. And he wrote me a ticket for being a gaylord. I was reading on CNN.com today before the show, you know that kid that had sex with his high school teacher about a year ago? I read online today that that kid died today. He died of high-fiving. He was in a high-fiving accident. We have a great show for you tonight. Who Mistake is here? No? Who is it? Vampire Weekend is here. Stick around.